Hi there! Welcome to Mr. Lab Channel TV. Dito po sa ating mini kitchen cooking show. Our menu for today is ginisang alugbate. Ito po ang alugbate. Others, they are calling this as Malabar spinach or Baselia. It contains a mix of fibers and it contains vitamin A, C, and antioxidant. It depends on your preparation. It could be a side dish salad or it could be prepared as a meat soup or a veggie soup. Today we are going to prepare for veggie alugbate or Malabar spinach or baselia in sauteed in shrimp or igigisa po natin ito kasama ang ating hipon at other ingredients preparation. Ang mga panghihingsangkap na magagamit ay naihanda na po natin tulad halimbawa ng mga sumusunod.
About 25 grams shrimp. Malinis na po ito. Ito po ang ating hipon na talupan na po, natanggal ang balat at ang kanyang mga ulo. At lalahukan na lang po natin ang mga sangkap upang ito ay magkaroon ng lasa.
The spices are the following. We have the tomato, the kicker of the show. We have the red chili pepper. We have our onion. And of course, for the garlic, we will use about 7 to 8 cloves of garlic. At the same time, we will have our shrimp fillings, the head and its other filling that we did not throw away. We will make a sauce out of it by using our milk rice. This is our milk rice. We will blend our shrimp fillings and we will take out the juice out of it to create our sauce for the shrimp to be mixed in our Malabar spinach or alugbate.
At of course, kung meron po tayong tinatawag na magic sarap, ang Mr. Lab Channel TV po ay meron din the four magic sarap: black, ground pepper, coriander powder. We have of course MSG and we have the salt. These are the four magic of Mr. Lab Channel TV. We will start to put ingredients to our menu for today. Tara po, magsimula na tayo.
Let's put seasoning to our shrimp. 1 teaspoonful of black pepper powder. 1 teaspoonful of powdered coriander. 1.5 teaspoonful of iodized salt. 1 teaspoonful of MSG. Now, as we season our shrimp, we need to mix it so that the seasoning will penetrate to the meat of our main ingredients, which is the shrimp, that will add a bite of taste in our Malabar spinach or baselia. In other words, alugbate. Set this aside and we will start to make the sauce for our veggie by blending the head or the peeling of the shrimp with our rice milk. Okay, we will put the peeling of the shrimp in our blender. Okay, we will put a little amount of rice milk or so that the blending will operate smoothly while trying to juice out the sauce from this shrimp filling. All right, let's start the blender rolling. Blending is just about enough to have a very good result of having a blended shrimp filling. And this shrimp filling, we are going to mix it with our rice milk, which we, while we are preparing our rice, we put little extra water in our rice to produce the rice milk. We will not put any water in our veggie preparation of Malabar spinach or baselia or alugbate. We will use the rice milk, which will be seasoned with the blended shrimp filling as it shows. Mix it together. Now this is our shrimp filling mixed with the rice milk that will serve the sauce for our Malabar spinach or baselia, or widely known as alugbate in Philippine dialect. Okay, let's put our mixture in our strainer. Okay, in order for us to separate the shrimp filling, and we will only take the sauce out of it. Okay guys, so there you have it. There you go. And now
we have the brownies. We have the brownies sauce that we can use to flavor our Malabar spinach or basilia or our alukbate.
And now the main ingredients and recipe for preparing our Malabar spinach veggie in shrimp or basilia, or also known as alukbate in Filipino dialect, are now ready, and we are about to start the cooking while we are trying to wash and cut the veggie leaf of the Malabar or basilia.
Okay guys, we'll try to cut the Malabar leaves or the Malabar spinach. So we can wash it. Alright, there you go. There you are. We are trying to clean it. Okay. So there you are. We need to wash and clean thoroughly our Malabar leaves. Okay? Nicely. So we can take out the dust from the farm. Okay? Or anything that is in the leaf, we can clean it with the fresh running water. Okay, so, and we're ready to cook this shortly.
Okay guys, our Malabar spinach has been cleaned and washed already. Now we will choose from the trunk, you see. Okay, there you go, from here. Anything that is crunchy, so you need to peel your Malabar trunk nicely. You need to take this out from it. Okay, you don't need this one. You only need the trunk of your Malabar. Alright, so there you are. All of these things you need to take out from the Malabar trunk, and only the Malabar trunk tissues will go to your veggies for cooking. Okay, we have just selected among the other trunks, the young ones, and we are about to include it in our preparation of cooking of our Malabar spinach. Let's go guys, let's start the cooking now. Thank you. When the mixture is like this, tender, you can see the texture of the onion in your frying pan. We need to put the shrimp on it, and we need to cover the frying pan for about 1 minute. Let it simmer in the frying pan for a minute, and after that we will put our sauce from peeling of the shrimp. Let's uncover the frying pan, and you can notice the shrimp on top of the onion and other ingredients. Look at this amount of shrimp, tendered and seasoned all the ingredients with powerhouse taste in our frying pan is already in the meat of the shrimp. So we're ready to put the sauce for it. And now let's cover our frying pan and let it boil for 1 minute.
The secret of cooking is on the preparation. So any appetizing food that you like to cook or to serve in your family, it can be attained by the way you put your heart on it, you put your talent on it, you selected all the ingredients required to get the biting taste and the appetizing taste of it. You will attain a very good, nice and attracting food for your family and for your whole team. So I think the 1 minute is over now.
Let's uncover our frying pan.
And now you can see how our preparation had reached to a very appetizing scenario in this cooking method.
We are now ready to put our Malabar spinach. First, we will put the young twigs or trunk of it, the fresh one that we selected today. And cover the frying pan for 1 minute.
Now, as we put the young trunks of the Malabar spinach, or the alokbati as commonly known among the Filipinos. We are going to open up our frying pan. It's now over a minute and we will put the leaves of the Malabar spinach.
The Malabar spinach trunk is slowly cooking in the slow medium fire, and at this moment it is now a little bit crunchy and tender, so we will put the leaves of the Malabar spinach.
Let's put our Malabar spinach leaves on our frying pan for at least nearly 2 minutes because it is in low fire. So there you are, you have your Malabar in the frying pan.
Okay,
let's cover our frying pan for 2 minutes.
2 minutes is over. Let's uncover our frying pan and off the stove. And now we have a tasty Malabar spinach.
Hi guys, welcome back to ating Mr. Lab Channel TV dito po sa ating programa Mini Kitchen Cooking Show. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa ating aftertaste portion. The best portion in the show is the aftertaste. Ito na po ang ating ginisang alokbate or what do they call Malabar spinach. Sa ibang bansa po ang tawag nito sa English ay Malabar spinach. Ito po ay isa sa mga variety of spinach na abundant sa atin. At let's go guys. Let's have the taste. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So this is it. Bismillah. The best po ang lasa. Number one po ang lasa. Wala pong kulang, wala pong sobrang, tama-tama lang yung mga itinimpla natin base dun sa video na in-upload ko ngayon dito sa video inyong napapanood. At okay po, itry nyo po itong alokbate. At ito po ay isang kilalang gulay sa ating bansa. Subalat, madalang ang gustong magluto nito at yung iba ayon hindi po nila pinapansin ito, pero napakarami pong added fibers and nutrients ang gulay na to, sapagkat ito una sa lahat ay antioxidant. Ito pong gulay na ito na alokbate ay nagtataglay po ng vitamin A, vitamin C. At bilang isa sa mga pamilya ng antioxidant veggies, ito ay maraming dalang dulot na gandang tulong sa kalusugan ng tao. Unang-una po ang antioxidant. Alam po natin yung mga radicals na oxidant sa katawan natin, ilalabanan ng nutrients ng gulay na to. Anti-aging, anti-cancer din po pala ito. E member po ng phytochemicals itong Malabar spinach na ito. Ito hindi ganong pinapansin sa atin, napaka-ordinaryong gulay at hindi halos tinitingnan na pansin, pero napakagandang dulot ang maitutulong nito sa ating kalusugan. May mataas na content ng calcium, vitamin B complex, meron siyang iron, meron siyang beta-carotene din, no? Na maganda sa mata. At ang maganda nito, napaka-abundant nito sa atin at marami nito sa mga backyard farming. Madali po siyang mabuhay sa init. Lahat ng klima kaya niya. So enjoy po kayo. Sundan niyo po ang ating menu at kung alam ko po na mahilig din kayo ng mga vegetable preparations, ito po siguro ay akmang menu para sa inyo itong ating preparation. So, yan po ang summary ng ating aftertaste ngayong araw na to. Maraming salamat po. I thank you very much all of you for watching. Kung hindi pa po kayo nakasubscribe sa aking channel dito sa YouTube, please click the subscribe link and the bell icon notifications para sa mga upcoming videos pa po ng Mr. Lab Channel TV Mini Kitchen Cooking Show. Maraming salamat po at hanggang sa muli. Mabuhay po kayo at thank you for watching. Bye-bye.